During COVID-19, it's important to practice self-isolation and physical distancing. It's also important to remember these steps don't stop us from distance socializing. We need to stay connected to our families, to our communities, and to our cultures. As Indigenous peoples, we are strong. We are resilient. We will get through this, however long it takes, until the day comes when we can hug each other again.